Yahoo, YouTube, I'm Super Genki. And I just made it to WattsCon. It has been a very emotional experience. Leaving Florida, coming to New York for this event. And it hasn't been easy. All because throughout this whole process, there was a thought that was lingering in my mind. The thought was, is it worth it? Is it worth sacrificing my security in Florida to go to New York and go to WattsCon? Is it worth going? You know, it requires so much energy, so much time, navigation. It's not about what I learn at Wattpod. It's about the prospect of taking the opportunity. That's what makes it worth it, because that's the action upon the desire. And the only way to gain realistic experience, progress moving forward, you need to be able to take risks. Risks are very important. And Wattpad, coming to Wattpad, paying money for the plane ticket, then finding out where I was gonna stay and worrying about that, and then paying for the ticket at WattCon, all these different risks, they stacked up. And they really added to this question of, why bother? Is it worth it? But listen to me, YouTube. It's not about whether it's worth it or not. It's about what you believe. And I believe in Super Genki. And I'm here to advance my knowledge in writing, because that's the only way I'll be able to make my belief a reality. Anyway, YouTube, that's the video for right now. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.